The dark wolf has her pack on the move. 30 miles and counting. And still, no big meals. The younger wolves still have much to learn. Most days are spent searching for a lead. A wolf's noise is 100 times more sensitive than a human's. The faintest scent tells them who was here and when. The dark wolf picks up a promising trail. Droplets of blood from an injured elk. This could feed her pack for several days. Since wolves returned 20 years ago, elk have learned to await them. The herd splits up when wolves appear. They hide under the cover of forest. Wolves know he is here, somewhere. You can't hide blood from a noise this good. The hunt is on.